There is just one moon and one golden sun, and the smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all. 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 It's a small, small world. It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of bones and a world of fear. There's so much that we share that is done. We're aware. It's a small world.
Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
Thank you.